Hey guys, welcome to another episode of No Skunk Adventures. Today is the first day of a 10-day fishing trip, which I'm really excited about. I am starting on the Carson River, and I'm headquartered at the Hope Valley Campgrounds, about 30 minutes outside of Lake Tahoe. I've already set up no tent, put the food away in the bin already, and my tent is my car.
Just flattened out the second row of my Highlander. I have a, what is this, like a 3-inch cushion, my blanket, comforter. If it gets really cold, I have a wool Pendleton. This is how I do it. Got my fishing gear, my golf clubs, and I'm all ready to go. So yeah, we'll get this started. So we have a little weather coming in. It's pretty cold. I already scouted down there. There's a few fish. We're gonna see if we can get some crappie jig. Little red, green, blue, or gray with the red and blue specks. There we go. There we go. Fish on. Little itty bitty, but it's a fish. All right, on the little jig. Get my pliers out. Alright, good looking fish. Of 8 inches maybe. Alright. Speed calm, we'll get you back in the water. Could see, but it's snowing. Snowing on the Carson River on June 9th. There we go. Fish on. Castmaster. I'll keep you in the water. This little fish. We want the Castmaster. Where'd you go? Pretty fish. There Nice looking little rainbow. Oh, this one got all of them. He got stuck on all the prongs. Stick me. There you go. There you go.
Off to a good start with a limit on the first day.
Hook. Hold still.
Go. Right, can you have breakfast?
Billing. Well, I'm drowning my food. Looks like I added too much water. I'm sure it'll taste the same.
When trout fishing in lakes, I've been successful using jerk baits and swim baits, but that presentation hasn't been successful in streams and rivers thus far. In mountain streams and rivers, I've had more luck using spoons and mini jigs.
Tiny little fish. Go. There we go. Good job. All right. That's your release. For the mouth. Alright. Back in. Getting the prong.
I've been trying to target the larger trout over the last couple years, but sometimes it's good to be reminded how fun it is to just catch an 8-inch trout, especially if you can get it on a lure.
There we go. Now, Biddy. Thank you for playing. These are so small. Snicker bars. has on that. Corner hook set. Right back in you go. There we go. Fish on. Little itty bitty. Really small fish. They count. Back out. Finally. Looking fish.
Weather's much nicer today compared to yesterday. Not a cloud in sight. He's on. Thank you.
Okay, you do the same. Nope, he's on. He's on.
Fishing vacation's off to a great start. Day two was so good that I'll have to make a part two video, which will be coming out shortly. Do me a favor, if you like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. Continue to stay safe out there, enjoy your time in the outdoors. Until next time, no skunk.